Hey there, Marco here, and welcome back to the channel. If you're like me, you know how taking notes during meetings can be a huge distraction. It pulls your focus away from the conversation and eats up valuable time. That's why having a tool that does the heavy lifting for you is a game changer. Today, I'm introducing you to Fathom. Fathom is a fantastic tool that records, transcribes, summarizes calls, pulling out key action items, and more, keeping your workflow seamless. No more frantic note-taking. Fathom does it all, so you can fully engage with your meeting attendees. Oh, and here's the thing, Fathom was ranked number one for product satisfaction of 2024 on G2. And after trying it myself, I can confirm that ranked is well deserved. So let's dive in and see Fathom in action. Once you downloaded the app, you are basically ready to roll. When you join a meeting, Fathom automatically joins too. You'll see the Fathom panel pop up, and here's where the magic begins. It automatically transcribes everything, captures the key moments, and identifies action items. Best of all, within less than a minute after the meeting ends, you'll receive everything in your inbox. There are also some handy controls. For example, if you want to highlight a specific moment that needs extra attention, just click the highlight button. Those highlights will be saved in a dedicated section on your meeting page that I'll show you soon. If you need to stop recording during the meeting, you can click the red end button. Otherwise, Fathom will stop automatically when all participants leave the meeting. After your meeting is over, accessing your recording is simple. Open the app, click View Recordings, and you'll see a list of all your meetings. Select one to open the detailed meeting page. Here's what you'll find. In the summary section at the top, there's a drop-down menu where you can choose a template tailored to the meeting type. You can even customize the summary using prompts by clicking the setting cog. Next to the summary, you have a transcript section, where you'll see the complete meeting transcript. Then you have Ask Fathom. This feature can help you create follow-ups like an email recap to share with attendees based on what was discussed, or help you understanding what you can improve for future meetings. On the right side, you'll find a link to share the meeting summary with anyone you want. And here, you'll find action items Fathom detected during the meeting, as well as any annotations you made. Finally, let's talk about pricing, because this is interesting. Fathom is completely free to use forever. Though the free plan has some limitation on AI features and doesn't include the Zapier integration for workflow automation. Still, even without premium feature, it's a massive time saver. And if you want to explore the premium options, you can try Fathom Premium for free for 3 months using my affiliate link in the description below. And that's it for today. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and share your thoughts in the comments below. And remember, you can follow me on X, Mastodon, and now also on Blue Sky, and join my Discord server and subscribe to my bi-weekly newsletter for more content about productivity, knowledge management, and automation. I will leave all the links in the description down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. In the meantime, stay productive.